Here we go again. This is what's on my bench. Venom G54. It was a Redcat chassis. I put some Max shocks on it. Upgraded the servo. Added lights, front and tail. These are recovered Tonka truck wheels with some dirt track tires. Just a little bit of air and depression. Gyro. Even though it's not going to be moving at much speed. Body clips just drilled, set in. Took a Traxxas body. Out of despair. Anyway, it's ready to run. So let's see how it performs. Take it easy. Hopefully you enjoy.